So there are lots of these Yamaha DD-5s floating around on eBay, and they're normally sort of 20 or 30 quid. I just had a quick look and there were 4 or 5 on there. It's a crap 80s toy, makes horrible noises, but it has a MIDI output. So I thought, how can we use that to trigger a Korg Volca or indeed any other drum machine or synth? The notes it sends aren't very useful. You can change it, but it's no screen, so you don't really know what you're doing. It's quite fiddly, and then when you turn it off and on again, you've lost all of your changes anyway. So the easiest way to do it, I found, was send the MIDI out of this into Logic, use a MIDI effect called Chord Trig on Logic to remap these notes so that they are they're converted into useful MIDI notes to send to the Korg, and then you could change them to whatever notes you want. So I'm going to include that Logic project with the Chord Trig effect set up, so it's much quicker for anyone else who wants to try this to get started. Basically it sounds like this.